the City of Calgary honors Eva Friesen with the Grant MacEwan Lifetime Achievement Award. For over three decades, Eva has provided effective leadership in our city's not-for-profit sector to the benefit and well-being of Calgarians.
A formative thing I learned is that the only difference between leadership in the charitable sector and in business is who you're building value for. So giving back means to me that you're building value for others.
During her 12 years at the YWCA Calgary, Eva created Women's Employment Counseling Services, established residences for hard-to-house women, and fundraised $6 million for new facilities.
She did some great work, particularly with the social enterprise side of the YW, so that the organization would be less reliant on some of the other external funding where you don't have control over that.
In 2001, she became the CEO of the Calgary Health Trust, increasing fundraising revenues to $20 million annually and acquiring critically needed equipment and services at Rocky View General Hospital. Since 2005, Eva has been the president and CEO of Calgary Foundation, growing its assets to approximately $1 billion in 2019. These funds support areas of high importance to Calgarians, including poverty reduction, mental health initiatives, the arts, and Indigenous communities.
She just has so much enthusiasm and energy that it draws others. I know she's very focused on the people that are helped, but what her energy brings is all the donors and those who want to do the helping together so that there is a much bigger impact.
The success to fundraising is be passionate about it, care deeply, understand it, share your passion, and when your vision matches the vision of another, they will give. You don't have to ask for anything.
Eva has volunteered her expertise for several organizations, including the Calgary Police Commission and Calgary Chamber of Commerce. She also served as the first female president of the Rotary Club of Calgary Downtown. In 2017, YW Calgary recognized Eva in their Canada 150 She Who Dares project, honoring 150 women who have impacted Calgary during the past 150 years.
Just by the name, She Who Dares, that sums up Eva perfectly.
I don't think you could find another Calgarian that fits her profile over the last 25 years. But it's also very striking that she leads the Calgary Foundation, which the first board chair for the Calgary Foundation was actually Grant MacEwan. And it just happens it's a 65th anniversary. So everything, all the stars have aligned. This is a perfect year for Eva.